You have a blanket?
Oh yeah, there's one over there.
Okay. It's so cold all the time. Well, it's cold outside. Okay, so question.
What's
an important one.
Okay.
I was having a conversation with my friend, and she told me that pineapples have shells, but I feel like pineapples have skin.
It's definitely not a shell. It's definitely a skin.
I would say it's more of a fur.
A fur? It's not even soft.
I'm sure it is.
Everybody is
have fur, but like a pineapple.
So do kiwis and so do pineapples.
But you peel those, do you peel a pineapple?
Yes.
Yeah. They also said that a banana had a shell.
That's definitely a peel. You slip on a banana peel. Everyone knows that.
That's what I said.
Anyway.
On the show!
Everybody!
Congratulations!
Hey, do you know where you're going to college yet? Have you decided?
That's funny, no. How about you?
Thinking about it?
Yes. Either Mesa or UNC. So.
Oh, nice. I'm
waiting for any day, so.
Oh, that's exciting. When are you going to find out?
I don't know.
Have you been checking your email?
No.
Check right now.
Check it.
I don't want it.
I'm so excited.
I know, I'm pumped for you.
Oh hey, I got an email.
No way.
I'm in.
Oh,
yay!
Oh my gosh, we have to go tell your mom right now.
Congratulations.
Let's go.
Watch the door.
Okay.
Put your seatbelt on.
No.
Yes.
I don't care.
Dude, if we get in a wreck, it's your fault.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, so back to the food topic.
What's up?
So, you know Wallen?
Yeah, okay.
And the chili, is it a soup or not thing?
Oh,
it is.
Oh my god. Get
it is a soup.
What?
Look.
Oh, dude, I can't.
You can.
I usually don't get headaches, but this
but
is.
But it's like,
awful.
No, dude. Oh. It's like hangover juice or whatever, right?
No,
it's just
bitch,
more
it's
alcohol.
It's tequila.
It, this.
It's too much.
I need to go that way.
What do you think? So you think it's a soup?
You know,
it's definitely a soup.
Wallen isn't even at this school anymore. Can we just drop it?
No, it's a legacy.
I'm never doing that again.
Oh, okay. So then, what was it you were saying about sixth graders and how...
Oh, see, sixth graders will believe anything, and they'll get into huge arguments. So one time I asked them, do you think a hot dog is a sandwich?
So you guys want to do the same thing tomorrow?
I mean, yeah. I'll get better soon, so...
I cannot handle that much vomit a second time.
Well, is a hot dog a sandwich?
Well, I mean, kind of.
Oh, hey, Haley, you're not buckled.
Haley.
So? It's not like we're going far.
Whoa, hey.
What?
Hey, it's
all good.
What?
What are you talking about? Dude, you need to get home. It's like, we're already so late.
Okay, it's fine. Just drive.
No, dude, I need to go quick.
Stay on the goat!
Face forward, please. Keep your chin up. Look straight ahead. Thank you. All right, now turn to your left, please. Face the other wall. Put your chin up, please. Thank you.
We have a 16-year-old female unrestrained backseat passenger. This was a front-on collision, about 50 miles an hour, no airbag. We have moaning, unresponsive currently. We have obvious facial trauma with bleeding, orbital swelling bilaterally. Placed her in a C-collar and gave her some oxygen.
We're gonna move you to the other bed, okay?
We'll do all the work.
One, two, three, up. We're five, we'll be over there for a moment. One, two, three, over.
Panda responder. We'll go ahead and get the patient once that tracker on, make sure we still have the time, and go ahead and prepare for an exploratory laparotomy. All right, so once we have that, have the patient prepped.
Have a seat, please. Keep your hands in front of you.